my god, get out of here. What?
This better be good. Season 1 had one of the greatest, not only intros, but songs I've ever heard. So the bar has been set pretty high. To be honest with you guys, I have no hope. So I'm going into this reaction expecting nothing. Nick, don't go into the reaction saying that. Now you're definitely not gonna like it more. I go into life always expecting disappointment. Why? Because if you expect disappointment, you'll never be disappointed. Wise words from Zendaya. By the way, if you want this reaction and every single reaction I do on this channel, fully uncut, no edits, make sure you check out my Patreon. We're reacting to the entire Demon Slayer over there, the entire Attack on Titan, the entire Spy Family. We're gonna do Naruto soon and One Piece. We're gonna be doing this for a fucking lifetime. The fact that I just said One Piece, I'm gonna be doing videos until I'm in my 200s most likely. Let's get to the opening. That was an introduction. The piano in the beginning leading up to those drums, and then when those drums came in, I feel like I came in. The visuals, they don't even get me started. Let me mute the song for a second and just experience these visuals. Oh my god, look at these shots. Holy fuck. Oh my god, those are real fireworks! Oh my, Demon Slayer, you foldable. You pieces of shit. More like you foamable. I'm about to foam from the mouth just by looking at these visuals. Woo! Hey! Oh, that's so odd. Here we go. Dude, what the fuck? What are they putting in these Demon Slayer musicians' drinks? Dragon cum? Na 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 na. Like the way she goes there? Right there. Like the way she hits that high note right there. Oh my god, no way. Yeah! Look at this shit! I can't believe this shit. Do it again! Oh my god, get out of here! What? Are you serious? Da, 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 da. We're gonna watch all of this again with the music off so I could watch the visuals. Don't worry, because a lot of y'all said, Nick, you don't look it. You don't appreciate the visuals sometimes. We're gonna do that. Just let me get through the music first. I have ADHD. I can only focus on one thing at a time, all right? I'm not even saying that as a joke. I really do. Wow. Oh. Oh my god! Ah! What the fuck? No way! No, what is this? The 4th of July? Yeah. Get out of my house right now.
All right. I don't know yet if I like this more than the first intro, but holy shit, the energy this gives you, the feeling that it gives you, it's like you're injected with electricity when you, no pun intended to send it to, but like it feels like an ejection. These visuals are just stunning. We're gonna watch the whole thing again with the sound turned off, but oh my god, just like to scroll through this, you look at these visuals, like what the fuck is that? Now we're gonna watch this with the music turned off. Let's see. Oh, look at the colors. Everything is just popping out. So animated. Like, look at the fucking fireworks, man. This is unreal. Yo. Oh my god. Inosuke, you've never looked hotter. Oh god. Oh, Zinni. My man, Zinni. Tanjiro! Where's Nezi? I can't wait to see this guy in action, guys. I cannot wait. With his little onyx braids popping out. I love that. Ooh, I like his character design. The jewels and shit. Hell yeah. Whoa. Is that? Oh my god. I forget sometimes that Inosuke has a face. I forget he's you. What the fuck? You know, Zenitsu, I'm not judging you, bro. Whichever way you want to go in life, it's all up to you. It just caught me off guard for a second. I didn't see this in you. But whatever, man. I support you and your... I guess they all have a change of character. Bro, if I see his boar mask with... Yo, what is this scene? What the fuck is this? Is this Uzi? Uzim? Wait, I forgot his name. The Hashira guy? Like, what is this? Oh, bro. He's gonna have a sad backstory, too. Oh, Jesus, Mary Joseph in the Atlantic Ocean. What are y'all doing to me? Ugh. Who's this? Is this... Oh, she's a villain. Heroes don't smile. No. That's a villain. That's definitely a fucking villain. That's Muzan. Oh, shit. Are we gonna see more of him this season? I think so. Are we gonna see more of Inosuke's face this season? This is weird. It's weird, bro. Put that mask... I mean, you beautiful as fuck, but... Put that mask back on. Yeah, exactly. Oh god, his eyes are closed. We're gonna see some more god mode Zeus Zenitsu. I noticed that. Zeus is in the name Zenitsu, electricity, the god of lightning. I love that. Ooh, whew, look at that shot of him running. Like, how fucking good that animation is. Look, whoo, get out of here. Oh, they're all gonna fight this rubber band bitch. Let's go. What's that? Oh shit. Oh my god, what was that? It was like a is he fighting Golem? It's Onyx versus Golem. Like, what the fuck is that? Okay. That's not the same girl. That's a different villain. So there's two villains this season. You gotta pause every frame, bro. Look at this. Oh, shit. Ooh. Oh, my God. He's gonna be in serious mode? I'm not ready for this. Look at these shots. Oh, damn. Mm. Tanjiro just dropped a fucking nuke on the town. What was that? Hell yeah. Boom! Oh shit. Is this more of an aesthetic intro shot or is this actually gonna happen? I don't know, but oh god, I can't wait to hear his backstory. Now I know it's something emotional. Thank you. Thanks. So we got three ladies, the Hashira, and our normal gang. That's cool. Who are these three ladies, though? Are those, like, his three wives or some shit? Okay. Fuck. Don't get me started with these fireworks, man. That shit looks real. Is this New Year's? Look at Nezuko. Oh, my God. I didn't even realize that. What? The way her eyes just change. The Nezuko eyes. I swear I'm going to get that tatted on my body. Yeah. Ooh, we get some feet action for all my foot connoisseurs out there. Mmm. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. So this looks like another season that's gonna put me in the hospital, most likely. Y'all said this is when shit really gets crazy and, like, I have to do a Demon Slayer week. A week full of reactions for Demon Slayer for the final 10 episodes, I believe. I think that's the plan, because if y'all hype it up that much, you said there's a crazy battle scene, the animation just is like peak animation in anime. Oh, God. I don't think anything could beat the movie animation unless it does somehow. Get out. Get out right now. Anyways, guys, let me know down below in the comments what you thought of this intro. Is this your favorite intro in Demon Slayer? Or did you like the first one better? Personally, I'm not sure yet. Right now, of course, I love the first one more because I've heard it like 26,000 times because of how many times I've watched a show and just listened to it at the gym. But this one, I gotta grow with more. But so far, this one is fucking good. It's really good, actually. But yeah, let me know. What's your favorite Demon Slayer intro? Out of the two or three, I guess. I don't even know. Oh, yeah. One more thing. Patreon. If you want the fully uncut video, the full music video, all my anime reactions are in full. You get the full 30-minute episode reactions or hour, whatever. Okay, goodbye. I love you.